This is a 10-minute fat-burning workout you can follow along in real time to get your heart rate pumping, blasting calories as you go. 10 exercises working the whole body. Each exercise is 45 seconds, then 15-second active rest. So, standing ready for the first exercise. It's floor taps, alternating side to side. 45 seconds. Let's go. Deep squat as you come down. Getting that heart rate up. That's 30 seconds. Resting in 3, 2, 1, and rest. 15 seconds. Deep breaths. Keep the body moving. Next, mountain climbers. Knee to opposite elbow. So, down into position. Mountain climbers. 45 seconds. Working the whole core. That's 30 seconds. Few more and rest. Changing now to commando crunches, bringing the knees and chest together. So, down on your back. Body in a V shape, resting on the hands. And go. Commando crunches. Breathing out as you squeeze. Feet not touching the floor. That's 30 seconds. Rest coming up. And rest. Stand up and shake it out. Next, burpees. Start standing, then down on your hands, pushing the feet out behind. Let's go! Burpees. Body straight at the top, feet exploding back at the bottom. That's 30 seconds. Let's rest in 3, 2, 1, and rest. Active rest. Stretch it out if you want to. Getting ready for crab toe taps. Leaning back on your hands, alternating hands to opposite foot. So, into position, and go. Crab toe taps, keeping the buttocks off the floor. That's 30 seconds. Keep it going for a couple more reps. And rest. Deep breaths. Next, alternating lunges. One side, then the other. Let's go. Alternating lunges. Keeping the body upright, shoulders back, not letting the front knee touch the floor. That's 30 seconds. Couple more and rest. Stretch it out again. Next, it's shoulder taps. Plank position, touching one shoulder, then the other. Okay, let's go with shoulder taps. Keeping that plank position. Nice deep breaths. That's 30 seconds. Resting in 3, 2, 1, and rest. 15 seconds. Keep the body moving. Squat jumps next. Squatting low, exploding high. And go. Squat jumps. Breathe out as you come up, chest high. These are tough, so take a second if you need to. That's 30 seconds. One more. And rest. Okay, 15 seconds, then into bicycle crunches. Elbow to opposite knee. Down in position, and go. Twisting each shoulder forward as you come up. That's 30 seconds. Couple more, and rest. Stretch it out again. Final exercise now, it's high knee raises. Running on the spot, knees high. Deep breath, and go. High knee raise. That's 30 seconds. Last exercise, so push through. it going for a few more seconds. And rest. That's it. Take a few seconds of active rest now. Deep breaths. Stretches. And don't forget, Fit Media Channel has a whole series of follow-along workouts, from abs and core to fat burning to stretching. Just check out our playlists.